Welcome back to our channel. I'm Juju.
And I'm Ayleen.
And tell them what we're doing, babe.
Well, today it's like 7:30 right now. We have an 8 o'clock reservation going to celebrate my best friend's birthday. She's 25 now, getting old, pushing 30. Seda, you guys will see her in the vlog if she lets me introduce her.
Yeah, she don't seem like the shy type though.
Yeah, and as you can see, we're matching. We're going with the flannel vibe, me and my best friends and Juju, and we're gonna go downtown, have some dinner, have some drinks, and we're gonna bring you guys along.
Yep, so stay tuned.
Hey guys, so we're here celebrating Seda's 30th birthday. She's getting old on us, and today we decided we're gonna do a spelling bee. Go back to school, and whoever misses a word, you gotta take a shot. So we're gonna let everybody introduce themselves, and yeah,
birthday girl is gonna go first though.
All right, bye.
Hey, I'm Seda. It's my 25th birthday, not 30th. And I'm gonna win the spelling bee because I'm happy.
Hi guys, I'm Alicia, but everybody calls me Shecha. I'm gonna win the spelling bee, maybe, maybe not, because I'm a teacher. That's why I feel like I'm gonna win. But maybe I'll give it to the birthday girl because it's her day, you know? Let her feel special.
My name's Lizeth. I'm gonna win because I'm that beat. Hopefully I know how to spell. Probably not.
Did you go to school, Lisa?
A little bit. But that's all right, it's all right.
Guys, Lisa's my cousin. She's my best friend, so you'll see her in a lot of the videos.
So, I'm J-Love. You know, I'm in this shit, you feel me? But I'm the host of this shit, and if they get it wrong, they out. They sitting on the fucking couch, you feel me? But yeah, I'm here thugging and shit. Thugging.
So that's our friends, guys. Yeah. You guys know me, I'm Ayleen, and I'm gonna win because why, babe?
Do that.
Huh? Yeah, I was gonna come out here and be like, I'm nerdy as hell because I was a straight A student.
Okay.
What is it?
What is that? What's wrong with her?
That's my 30-year-old friend. Anyways, Juju, you gonna play?
Maybe. I might. I probably will.
Why are you gonna win?
Because I'm that bitch.
Okay.
I got it like that.
You got it like that?
I got it like that.
You should do got it like that. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right, we'll see who's going to win then.
We will.
Why are you going to win?
Because I'm that bitch.
I'm that bitch. I'm going to win because I'm that bitch.
So, being new into this whole new YouTube thing, we didn't realize it was going to take us a couple of hours to get ready, and you mix drinking into the night. It was maybe, I don't even know, midnight by the time we got to the spelling bee. I really don't know what time it was, but it was late. And our friend Alicia, Sitra in the video, she ended up not participating she did have to wake up early in the morning, go to Chamberlain and pick up a new puppy. So she had to go do that. And also our friend Jerica, J-Love in the video, she was going to be the host. And she ended up getting sick, unfortunately, so she did not participate. But with that being said, let's get into the spelling bee and see who is that bitch.
Sitra, spell Chamberlain. Yeah.
Chamberlain. She's going to Chamberlain.
C-H-A-M-B-E-R-L-I-N-E.
No.
We
don't drink and drive.
Oh. Yeah. No, she's not driving.
She's not driving. We're
getting
Uber.
We're getting her a lift.
Uber. Yeah. My Uber's here.
Safe. Practice. Safe
drink
driving.
Responsibly.
Drink responsibly.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Shot. She's gotta go.
You got a native friend, you know.
Bitch, I need a chaser. I ain't taking this straight.
This is your chaser.
I ain't you, Zeta.
Girl, I don't take straight. Hell no, that's Julie.
You take it with like another person.
Practice safe driving.
Okay, guys, I'm here with Lizeth, and she's got to spell the word.
I'm scared.
No, come here. Come here.
Why do I have to go first?
Okay,
Seda,
you
want to
go first? All right. Seda's going first.
This is Seda.
This is Say.
Duh.
Okay.
Duh.
Okay.
Okay, I'm scared.
Your word is Guadalupe.
Ooh.
Okay.
GUADALUPE.
Guadalupe! Guadalupe, guys. All right. Up next is
Spell
Life.
Spell Experiment.
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 Good job. Yay. My wife is smart.
Sometimes.
No, okay, who's gonna give you're me? Gonna get the word.
You gotta be gentle with her.
No, you give it. We got longer.
I don't want to be a
spell.
Shut up.
You don't want to spell that.
Spell ingredient.
Spell asshole.
Which one? Ingredient?
Yeah.
I didn't even know how to spell that.
I N G R E D I E N T.
Perfect. Yep. It's okay. Right there on the wall.
Damn.
I didn't look. Picture everybody in the room with their underwear.
No, I don't want
just
to see
only.
No, I don't know.
Yeah. No.
Okay.
Yes.
Y'all lesbians.
Yeah. Connection.
You already spelled connection?
Yeah. You got it. Connection.
That's so easy.
Fuck you. C-O-N-N-C?
No. Okay. Sound it out. Come here.
No, I lost. Let me take this shot.
Connect.
I'm too lit to even think of spelling.
All right, shot for my prima.
No, thank you.
We did one round. Say this next.
Yeah. Oof. Don't give me. Come on.
Don't give her connection.
Yeah, give me connection. I got this. All right, let's go.
Give her vanity. No, that's easy. Y'all should have gave me that.
Can spell grace.
Spell. Sorry.
You were close to him, girl.
I didn't realize you were that close.
She's just yelling in my face. But okay, what am I supposed to spell?
License.
L I C.
You sure?
No. L I S C. Wait, license.
No, somebody's gonna have to look this up because I don't know.
L-I-C-E-N-S-E.
I'm pretty sure that's right.
Boom!
I got an easy one for you.
Guess what you told me?
Albany. Like Albany, New York.
Oh, that one's easy.
A-L-B-A-N-Y.
Yeah, she gave her easy one.
What? She's my wife.
Okay, she's not being worse for Julia no more. All right, so your word is...
Yo mama. Okay.
Where's your card?
Get at it.
No. Mystery A's over here needs a tough word.
Astronaut.
A-S-T-R-O-N-A-U-T.
Potential alligator. Oh, yeah, it is. You're right.
Girl.
You got it. Ding, ding, ding. That was boring.
No shot.
But
okay.
I said I don't pee-pee.
Okay.
Spell octopus, Lisa.
O-C...
The word is.
What do you help her?
Octopus.
O C T. Keep sounding it out of me too.
Not A. It's you. No, it's A. You.
I knew you were gonna struggle that bad. That's why I gave it to you.
You need to take a shot. Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
I hope so.
Spell the word imperative.
Do I have a skip option? Nope. Imperative. I M P E R R A T I V E.
Take a shot.
Fuck, what did I mess up?
You did two R's and then it's only one R.
I said I P P. No. Oh, fuck, here you we go.
She pee-pees. It's the shot.
I'm telling you guys. You guys over here like,
every time someone's been wrong, we're like, no. Okay, now it's just you two. Okay, Juju's up next. Okay. All right, so your word is...
3 hours later.
Conquer.
Conquer?
You got it.
C-O-N-Q-U-E-R.
Period. Okay,
wait. So right now, guys, it's you and wife against wife.
Yeah.
Lisa, she's a fucking background hater.
my cousin's in the background hating because she got last place.
Okay.
Your
mama. My God, corny. Lame, boo. Tomato. I'm throwing tomatoes.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm nervous.
Your word is... specialization.
S-P-E-C-I-A-L-I-Z-A-T-I-O-N.
Goddamn, she did that shit.
Who do you expect? I think I'm too new. She's a nerd.
Bro, you're just being a hater, bro.
Go, downstairs.
Go. Back at it again with Julia. Get your microphone. testing. All right, we got electromagnetic.
E-L-E-C-T-R-O-M-A-G-N-E-T-I-C.
Yeah, you're right. This says electromagnet. I said electromagnetic. I was like, where is this?
Well, you should have given me a word, so. You got it.
Spell tetrabrock. Just kidding. I don't even know if that's how you say it. Spell conveyance.
I don't even know how to spell that.
Conveyance.
What's the definition?
I'm gonna fuck up right here.
It's a transfer of legal title of real property from one person to another.
What's the word?
Conveyance.
Okay, I'm just gonna guess. C-O-N-V-E-Y-A-N-C-E?
Yes.
Yeah.
Good
job. Okay.
Fuck you. Shut up. You may have got me right there.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah.
Bro! Oh, why y'all hating? Because I'm smart, bro. Yeah.
Are you ready?
No.
This one's a little difficult. It's going to be buoyant.
Huh?
Buoyant. Okay, no. You want to do brochet.
Oh, it's not fair. I asked for a different word. You said
okay, then boy it.
No.
B. O. Y.
Wrong. Shot. Woo! Ayleen is
no,
the winner.
No, if, you know how a spelling bee works. I have to get one more right in order to win.
Oh. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
How about you do...
We get it wrong.
No. How about you do brochet? Like a brochet bun. Oh,
wow. B-R-O-C-H-E-T.
Wrong. Both
what
take
is
shots.
It?
B. You know what it is. She
what
just,
is it?
Look at her. Did you see her face?
What is it?
She just don't want you to lose like that.
What is it?
Shut up. You know exactly how to smell it.
What is it?
B-R-I-O-C-H-E. And she knew that.
I didn't know
Goodbye.
That.
Game over.
No, I'm doing it. Winner, winner, winner. Okay, there are some haters because...
No, because
no, she purposely lost so her wife wouldn't lose.
That's
along.
Not true. You guys saw me.
Why'd you stick your tongue out like that?
Run it back. Run it back.
I wasn't even recording.
Crazy.